The first gender-neutral passport has been issued in the United States. An intersex and non-binary Colorado resident has been locked in a legal battle with the government since 2015 over their right to declare their gender as X. Dana Zim had previously been denied a passport for failing to check male or female on the application, but has now received official documentation. The X gender designation will be available as an option on all passports from June next year.